Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back. Do you see the little sister? Is over there. That's awesome. Let's go see what happened. No, I will not hurt you. I will not hurt you. Why are you? Hey, be careful. Shoes. Can I go somewhere else? Wait a minute. What's that, mate? Where's the doctor?
How can you do this thing to a child? But there are other little ones who have need of your help. Will you be as cruel to them?
Are they not a child?
If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Anger. Where's my money? Oh my god, I choose something wrong. Evil Link. I tried this.
Enrage your enemies. Laugh as your enemies fight each other.
New save. Just wait a minute. Pay attention. See? Perfect.
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sisters and the Adam they carry.
Big daddy.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
There you go.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now.
Okay.
You won't hear them coming, but it'd be there before you know it.
Go away!
Have box and is this box useful? Can I come here? Oh, this is all? No? Okay, never mind, that's fine, we go upstairs. So don't do something dirty.
On the surface, the parasite expects that...
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Okay. Do something amazing? Oh, what the what? Is what? Yeah. I never read, so you guys just follow me, never read. I can read Chinese for you guys if you like to. I really like it. I think I missed one call 16 minutes ago. I finished this one and I call him back. Call her back. That's fine. We can like a free chat and when I play game. I want to. Why so dark? Hello?
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. His family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
What? Oh, here. Why I cannot open the the floor. So sad. Oh my god, I think it's one way out. Did I need to stay here for a long time? I don't think so.
What crawls in my garden?
Oh.
In troubled times, give your little girl the life that she deserves. Boarding education, free of charge. After all, children are the future of Rapture.
Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Are you?
You almost died. Sending something fierce to watch your back. Batman's too tough for you. Look on the conveyor belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera. And then snapshots of those that crawled on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
What do we need to do?
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. Seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly.
I just know we need to go to this place.
Grown man jumping at ghosts! Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Whoa.